Who do you think did it? Gideon?
Possibly.
Or Tex?
Possibly.
You're a fat lot of help.
That's right.
Can I have one of those?
One of what?
I think Tex did it.
Oh.
Vanille chocolat, s'il vous plaît.
Why do you think Tex did it?
Because I really suspect Gideon, and it's always the person you don't suspect.
Do women think it feminine to be so illogical, or can't they help it?
What's so illogical about that?
Well, you just said that it's always the one you don't suspect. And you suspect Gideon, so therefore it must be Tex. But on the other hand, if you suspect Tex, it must be the other fellow, Gideon.
I guess they just can't help it.
Hmm? Who?
Women.
Oh.
You know, I can't help feeling rather sorry for Scobie. Wouldn't it be nice if we were like that?
What, like Scobie?
No, Gene Kelly. You remember when he danced down here by the river in American in Paris without a care in the world?
Hmm.
You know, this is good. Want some?
No, thanks.
Oh.
And I guess you don't, do you? Thank you, madame.
I'm sorry. Alex, I'm scared.
Yes, I know.
I can't think of any reason why he was killed.
Well, perhaps someone thought the 4 shares were too many.
What makes you think that this someone is going to be satisfied with 3? He wants it all, Alex. That means we're in his way, too.
That's right.
We've got to do something. I mean, any minute now, we could be assassinated. Would you do anything like that?
What, assassinate someone?
No, swing down from there on a rope to save the woman you love. Like the Hunchback of Notre Dame.
Huh? Oh, who put that there?